exam. Alrighty, alrighty. Zoe.
You did good, Ethan.
Zoe, right? What the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Hell of a girl.
Oh yeah, I'm getting one of these thingies. Lockpick. Jack isn't there anymore. The police officer will come bang out the door on the window a little bit. Oh, Jesus. Still scary as I remember. Zoe. He is. He's also batshit insane. I have anything to destroy you yet. But you wait, little bobblehead. I will destroy you. Damn it. Can we double check? Head on over here, then. The officer there yet? Oh, yeah.
Open up! Hey, you! Open up!
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up.
Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No. No!
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons call. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
Right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
I'll stab somebody's booty hole.
Right in the booty hole.
We got here. We got some healing. You do a lot.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait!
Fuck it! I'm gonna kill everybody!
Hey, Jack, what
good, though. Long way from here.
I'm gonna squash you like a bug. Oh, Walker, we didn't hear that.
Jack. It's the silver. Civilized people here now. I just realized you had an axe. Drop it to the shuttle. I can see it. It's fucking up, Jack. Don't you think? You know. That's gonna hurt.
Go get it!
I don't wanna get it! Ow! Gotta waste some bullets. Just to keep some distance between. That's it, I'm just going for it.
It's just you and me now, Ethan.
No, I don't think I want that.
Finish this, you and I. Oh yeah, I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No!
Ooh, I would have dodged that, but. Dang, all right. How's he doing? Oh. They didn't you?
Now look what you done, motherfucker!
Hey, Jack, this is on me.
This is the end, you know?
Attention, boy. You're about to see some wonderful. Oh, fuck!
Fuck. Keep it. I like how your glasses stay intact. Get tea bag. Alright, let's get out of here. Shotgun shell, I got the shotgun shell. Scrolly Wooly, unscrolly Wooly. Got the hot statue. I moved one of these before, and these are not that heavy. First, I want to check and see. Yeah, it doesn't show any glowing spots.
prior to the other Resident Evil games. I'm back for you. Can't pick that up yet.
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Is full already. Room. Oh yes. I know what to put here. Oh well. I wanted to make some gunpowder, gun bullets, but. Right now I have healings. I'm able to heal myself in the midst of danger. Second, 2014, and I close.
need the snake key. Something on me, right? Don't remember. Hey, Grandma. Not actually Grandma, but... Hit the point.
If you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened, after what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
I can't let her catch me again.
Spooky dolls. Back this way.
Over here, Mommy.
Hi.
I am sick and tired of you. Sick and tired of your shit.
I need to hide. I need to hide.
Why putting me through this? What have I done to deserve this except open my home and feed you? Understand you at all. This is a gift. This house has seen more than you can imagine, and it knows. You just don't understand, or is it just? I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you see. Think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan?
I mean, she is a woman. She's gonna have the desires to mate. You have a problem with that? I don't remember if this is the correct place to hide. Yeah, this is the correct place to hide.
Left.
open our home. We open our hearts. And what do you do?
I have to go for it. Perfect. She's coming, she's coming. I'm zipping. I'm zipping the zippity.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You! You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift!
Dark. I don't like the dark.
Where do you think you're going?
Ooh, right in the face.
Stephen, please help me. Stephen, help me.
It's kind of in my personal space, you know? I don't appreciate that.
What did they do to you, Mia?
What did they do? There's a safe chest here, right? I don't know if it was or not. Storm. Who's that piece of shit hippity we caught? The hall to the processing area. Hippie. Bobblehead. There's a shotgun, but it's broken. I need the scorpion key. I could have shot her. Do I have enough inventory? Okay, I'll look for one item. Okay, good. Look, they overlays to each other. Oh, it's the wooden statue, not the... Jack!
Heck of a thing, man. It sure shit beats the hell out of dying. My little girl has given us a gift. And this gift is with me all.
Okay, that's good to hear, Jack. Wonderful for you.
As you know, we're in a world.
I don't like that, Jack. I have a feeling that he's still behind me. Should I risk it? I'm just gonna go for it. No time for that fuck.
Where's my little Ethan?
Nowhere at all. I'm gonna hide right here, actually. Hello, I am streaming. Okay.
Here, piggy.
I'm streaming. What's up? I'm down to play. Just give me like 10 more minutes. We'll talk about that later. Alrighty. Bye.
Come out, wherever you are.
There you go.
rock this is. I'll just let it auto. I'm not gonna get track game perfect.
Who builds this shit?
Hi, Jack. I'll grab the next one. I was surprised I was able to escape him that easily. I thought he had came downstairs with me, but I guess not.
What?
Next thing is the Jax boss fight. Dude, one second. Let me actually join the Discord real quick, my friends. Alright, let's head on down there. There we go.
real quick. I caught the guy who keeps trying to escape. I locked him up in the leftmost incendiary so he can't get away again. Take him out when he's ready. You know the one. No, I'm trying to help you. Just remove the A's and the handprint. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh well. Hello, Sonequa.
Hello.
Back up real quick.
Getting a message from a big wave that I've got. Completed a subscription, and it's a big 14. You told me that it might be a scam.
I'm sorry, I can barely hear you.
Why can you barely hear me?
The game is so loud.
Why is the game so loud?
I didn't feel like messing with the settings.
That makes sense.
I'm almost done. Oh.
I'm watching you.
Just trying to... the scorpion key.
I'm a random forest cat. She likes me. She doesn't like anyone else yet.
No, it's keep bobbing and weaving. Okay, I think I could. And I just picked up some more ammo.
Have you messed around with Cambi yet?
Not yet.
Why does it look like a tree? Ooh. That's juicy. Ooh. Juicy.
Oops, didn't mean to do that, but oh well. Ah! To run around them. Oh, I'm st-
You died.
Yeah, I think I'm just gonna end it here.